Good morning, Voyager. Let's get this day started. I'm Parker.
And I'm Alexis, and this is your Channel Rise News, where R stands for responsibility, I stands for integrity, S stands for safety, and E stands for empathy.
Today is Wednesday, February 10th, 2021, and it is our 109th day of school this year.
I'm hungry. What's for lunch today?
Make sure to check the blue menu this week. Today, your choices are either corn dog on a stick with celery sticks and a fruit cup, or your second choice is turkey and cheese wrap with Teddy Grahams.
Sounds delicious. I can't wait for lunch. Be sure to give the lunch aides a big thumbs up for always being so helpful.
Here's what's happening around Voyager. Big shout out goes to everyone for doing such an awesome job at wearing your mask. Remember to keep them pulled up so they cover both your mouth and your nose. And remember to always leave some space and stay safe.
Have you decided if you are going to wear your favorite hat or bring in your stuffed animal on Thursday?
No, I haven't decided yet.
Well, remember, whichever you choose, be sure to bring in your $1 donation.
Thanks for that reminder. And here's another one. Don't forget that there is no school this Friday or next week Monday. That means we get to enjoy an extra long weekend.
It's birthday time! Today we are sending the happiest birthday wishes out to Nolan in Mrs. Hoy's class and Gretchen and Juliet in Mrs. Owen's class.
We wish all three of you the happiest birthday ever. As we sing our birthday song, let's wish them lots of confetti. Please sing along with us.
Happy, happy birthday from all of us to you. We wish you a happy birthday and lots of confetti too.
Woo! It's time for a laugh, and I have a great Valentine's Day joke.
Okay, let's hear it.
What do you call the world's smallest Valentine's Day card?
I'm not sure. So please tell us, what do you call the world's smallest Valentine's Day
card? You call it a Valentini card.
We would like to introduce Maria and Lucy as they tell us who has the cleanest hallway this week.
I hope that is our hallway.
Well, you guys did work very hard, but I do not know who won. We shall ask Maria.
Okay, Lucy, the winner for the cleanest hallway is, drum roll please, the first grade hallway.
Woo! Good job, first grade hallway!
Super cool posters hung up in your hallways this week.
Congratulations to all our first graders.
Get to work now, Voyager, and get those hallways clean so maybe you can win next week. It's now time to join our teachers as we say the pledge.
Have a warm up Wednesday!